treating at one of the local vet hospitals out here. Karen's working on it. You got a note supply? Yeah, he's not going to be a fan of it. Said you had someone on the way that could take
him. He just told me to get him on oxygen.
Okay.
And so they could get him over there.
Look at down there.
My wife would come over and do this because she knows what I'm doing.
That's going to be the vet's responsibility to clean up.
Yeah, well, I'm just saying, there's a lot of stuff out of this house.